irresponsible without your money, I'm not. Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money, I'm not. Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock. Come like a bat out of hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent a message. You the best, if it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess, you ain't scary to me. Heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheater, run up down, I'm air in the scene. I feel just like Vegeta Prince and I'm an heir to the seat. I mean, for real. Test the driver's saw so I don't even grab the wheel. S on my chest, but it don't mean the man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this losers think the fresh, but they ain't half the man as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money? I'm not his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't want to bust. So they boo each other, think that they're the winning team, go losing the next me. Not you, I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing. Not you.
Ooh, I hate to break a bone, me and myself talk too. I blow away the competition like a bowl of hot soup. And there's no catch. I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a big, told them all, you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts. I'ma pour that cash to my money.
You know what? Let me stop.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on. Here was the scene. The Falcons coming out from their tunnel to the roar of all the folks here in Atlanta. We're ready for football as these Falcons get set to match up with the Carolina Panthers.
Sterling Hoffricker to kick off for the Falcons.
Just about time to rock as Toe gets ready to meet leather. And we are underway from Atlanta.
Fielded a couple yards into the end zone.
And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
The Panthers take over first and 10 at their own 18-yard line.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Here's Bridgewater. Looking left side, that's caught by Moore. And he'll be out of bounds at the 25-yard line.
DJ Moore.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the second yard.
Now the throw pulled in by Anderson. And they're able to get this one across the 35. A gain of 13, it's a first down.
A gain of 13 yards. First down, Panthers.
Here's Bridgewater. And the Falcons get there. The Falcons get the sack. Down he goes. Protection is certainly going to need to be a bit better here on second and 16. Another try after the first down sack. Bridgewater. They'll get this to McCaffrey out of the backfield. And he's got this to the 30 before being taken down. A big pickup of 38.
Brandon, we've both been around the game long enough that we know that in pregame, defenses are pretty amped up, aren't they? I mean, they're pounding lockers, and they can't wait to get out there. But when you hit them with some big pass plays early, it takes the starch right out of them.
Yardage here to the 31-yard line. That one unable to develop, never got going. A loss of a couple, and it's second down.
At the 31-yard line.
Now Bridgewater. That's to McCaffrey complete. And only able to get two here. Stopped at the 30.
Christian McCaffrey. A 2-yard gain on the play. And it's third down.
Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Okay, I'm not so great at math. I just looked over at our statistician, Marvin, and he signaled to me 5 for 5 to get things started here on this opening drive. Where I come from, that's pretty good.
That is pretty good. Now, what do you do defensively to adjust?
Well, this is where you've got to make a decision as your defensive as a defensive coordinator. Do you really get after the quarterback? Or maybe you tighten down on the receivers, bump the ball for their routes, chip away at their timing so things aren't as precise as they've been so far in this game.
They'll get this underneath to McCaffrey. And he gets this inside the 10 to the 9. It's also a gain of 9. It's a 9-yard pickup on the play, and that'll make it second and short. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. This will be play number 9 coming up on this relatively long opening drive as they look to convert on third down. That's right, picking up on McCaffrey. He is going nowhere as he is enveloped by the line.
We talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. From the gun, Bridgewater. And my goodness, this is incomplete. And the Panthers turned away on fourth down. And this crowd into it early. Their guys stand tall on the opening drive of the football game. On first and 10, it's Ryan. He completes this to Russell Gage. 7 yards to pick up on the pitch and catch.
Well, if you do read man coverage, Brandon, the drag route's a pretty good one to run against it because you're running away from people.
We're scoreless after one.
Quarter with no score.
Second down and 3. Now Ryan. And intercepted. Jeremy Chin picks it up. And down inside the red zone at the 19-yard line. Well, look, we're watching a quarterback here that's obviously been around for a long time. That's a throw he wishes he had back.
He certainly does, but as you well know, this is a guy that's used to taking a few chances, used to fitting it into tight windows. These are throws that he's made before. Didn't happen to get it completed in this case.
So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. Bridgewater going to give this to McCaffrey. Looking to find a lane, but he can't land in at the line of scrimmage.
The tackle.
Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
No gain on the play. Second and 10 at the 19-yard line.
Looking to throw on second down. Bridgewater, and it's caught. And the Panthers are going to be set up with a first and goal on a pass play that moves them all the way down to the 1. Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down. Bridgewater. They'll set up the screen to McCaffrey. And he'll take this into the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina.
Touchdown.
A 1-yard touchdown reception as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. Now the try here for the extra point. And this will be good to give the Panthers a 7-0 lead.
Makes the score Panthers 7, Falcons nothing. Joey Sly to kick off for Carolina.
Joey Sly now to kick off after the touchdown. On the return, here's Hall. And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line.
At their own 28-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach? Looking for Jones, and it's intercepted.
Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
Following the interception, here's Bridgewater. Into the hands of his receiver, Anderson. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and one.
At the 30-yard line.
Bridgewater now. Quick slant, caught by Moore. And he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down.
First down, Carolina.
Thomas, and down inside the 15, shy of the 10. The Panthers have the first. It's a gain of 12.
They talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's what really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate.
Now it's Bridgewater loses the football, and the Falcons grab it. He's got daylight. He's at the 50. He's at the 30. The 20. The offensive coordinator just crazy. You get it all the way down there in the red zone, can't capitalize. Instead, they go the other way on the fumble return for a touchdown.
How about the aggressiveness of the defense, though? They're not about to just fall on a fumble, are they? Scoop and score is their motto, and they just did it.
Extra point attempt to come here. It's up and good, and we're tied at 7 here in quarter number 2.
That ties the game at 7. Sterling Hoffrichter to kick off for the Falcons.
So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. Taking it about the 1. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. Gonna throw right side here. Complete.
Complete.
Right off the bat, it's a first down to start the drive. 12 yards.
Now that was a fun one to watch right there. A nice in-breaking route and plenty of room in the middle of the field. And he was able to get behind the linebackers and grab the completion for a really good pickup.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. Out of the gun, Bridgewater. Get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Right back to him for 10 more and a first.
Nice job there of utilizing his big target. He didn't overthink it. Understands the catch radius. Understands that he knows how to use his body to keep defenders away from the ball. And puts it right out there.
Now he's hitting. Bridgewater loses the football. Second time in this game, Travis, the ball is squirted out from his hands. Luckily, his teammate was there to pounce on it.
You're right. Got the lucky bounce. Able able to retain possession. You know, we often talk about the combine and why do we measure quarterbacks' hands? Is that really a big deal? It's for situations like this. Do you have the hands big enough and strong enough to hold on to the football while being jostled?
On second and 15 now, Bridgewater. There. 27 yards there. A first down.
27 on the play. First down.
Bridgewater. He's going to drop this down to McCaffrey. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.
Christian McCaffrey.
The Panthers going to use the second of their timeouts. As it'll come with 36 ticks to go in half number one. They keep the drive rolling. They'll throw again. Bridgewater. Launch a screen pass. That's complete. And he will take it across for a Panthers touchdown.
Christian
McCaffrey with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Panthers have taken the lead. CD, for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
Joey Sly to kick off for Carolina.
Joey Sly now to kick off after the touchdown. On the return, here's Hall. Good return up past the 30. And a good effort on the return there. Gets him across the 30, up to the 33.
33-yard line.
Out there for their next drive, and with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive, and that will be incomplete with a clock showing 18 seconds now to go. The Pro Bowl wideout Julio Jones is intended receiver, but it's going to be second down. Throw again. Ryan. And that is incomplete. Down to 15 seconds now. Julio Jones once again the intended target. And it's third down.
Third down.
And now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions.
The 40.
Bridgewater on first down. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. And the timeout comes in with 2 seconds remaining. So they can trot out the field goal unit for the try before we hit the lockers. A bit of a surprise. They're going for it with 2 ticks remaining. No sign of the field goal unit. And now we'll get a late timeout as it comes in the waning moments of quarter number 2. Field goal unit not out there. They want 6 before halftime. Final play of the half, Bridgewater. This one caught right around the 6. And he will be brought down at about